And in Miller County, a former teacher pleads guilty to voyeurism and video voyeurism. Shane Jones sentenced to 4 years in prison. He must also register as a sex offender upon his release. Jones was arrested last year after a boy at Central Mall told his dad that Jones had taken his photo while he was in the bathroom. Further investigation led to the charges in Arkansas. Jones is still facing charges in Bowie County.